हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? फाइन, ओके स्टूडेंट्स, दिस वीडियो इज़ ऑफ ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर फर्स्ट, इन विच वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस आई हैव प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर यू. द क्वेश्चन इज़ लैंड अ कैपिटल और नॉट? दिस यू हैव टू आंसर व्हाइल साइटिंग द फीचर्स ऑफ अ कैपिटल. And according to that, you have to prove whether land is capital or not. First of all, you have to answer that land is not regarded as a capital because of following features or characteristics or point. First point is land is a free gift of nature. Means it has been provided or bestowed to us by nature. While capital is produced by the agent of production. You have studied about the factors of production like land, labor. These things produce capital. Second point is capital is perishable, whereas land is permanent. It means capital can destroy. For example, you have opened a shop. Unfortunately, in your shop, fire breaks out and everything in the shops get destroyed. In this way you lose your capital. So capital can destroy, but land is permanent. Land cannot destroy. Land is not perishable. Third point is capital is mobile. Mobile means you can move the capital from one place to another place to do any kind of thing, to do any kind of job. But land cannot be taken from one place to another place. Next point is the amount of capital can be increased, but the quantity of land cannot be increased. Means you can add in your capital, whatever capital you have this time, you can add in that capital, but you cannot increase the quantity. Means whatever land you have, it is fixed, you cannot add it. For example, if you purchase the land of any person, it will be the same land, only it would be added in your land. It is true, but whatever land is available on this very planet, it will not be increased. Next point is income from capital is uniform. Means wherever you invest your capital, you can get something from that capital, but it is not certain that you can gain every time from the land because of some uncertainty or because of the losing of the fertility of the land. So students, these are the points which you go through and learn, get by heart to answer this question. This question comes of five marks, so prepare this and learn it. For this very day students, only this much. By the time I see you in next video, have a good day.